Hello? Hi, Bubba. I think it's very delayed. Okay, so what's going on here? So it started off with like these US soldiers, Marines, they had on the ship and they stopped by like some Japanese, I don't know, little market area. And then when they got back in the ship, lightning striked or something, and it hit like these corpses. Of the, yeah, they're dead. They're dead people. And they also hit this box. This box started leaking like, there's like gas out of it. And it like touched the corpses. And then, love you, Bubba.
You're right. We should have been more careful. That's not me. I'm sorry.
Okay. Maybe. I don't know you. You should have never gone down to that plane in the first place. It's bad luck. You think you can scavenge down there and it makes no difference, but every single thing you bring back has an essence. It's like a ghost you invite to the surface.
Here we go.
Huh. I never thought about it like that.
You never think about much of anything.
Well, maybe I never heard about such cool ghost stories.
They're not cool ghost stories. Not like for fun. People drown in these waters and you have to respect their resting place.
Damn straight. Brett, you got a fun ghost story, right?
Yeah, I heard a story. It happened right around here, too.
Let's hear it. We could all use a good show.
Let's hear it. I bet you can spin a good yarn.
It's kind of messed up, actually.
Scare away, little bro.
Okay, here goes. This story is true. It had happened right near here, in an old lighthouse.
Classic setup.
Wait, true story? Where'd you hear this?
If you need to know, it's ripped right from the rotting pages of the terrifying ancient in-flight magazine I was perusing on our way here. The lighthouse stood atop an atoll, isolated from the rest of the world, a lone beacon in the night, a sailor's respite. The lighthouse keeper would hear the waves pounding the rocky shore. One misty morning, he comes upon a woman covered in blood. She's stumbling down the beach. He hurries to her aid and she falls into his arms, sobbing. As he hurries her back to the lighthouse, he asks where she's from.
He doesn't waste any time. Smooth.
The woman answers, I live here, in the lighthouse. My parents are upstairs right now.
Twist.
Of course, the lighthouse keeper says, that isn't so. Of course, he's lived there alone for years. And the woman becomes hysterical and insists her parents are upstairs. So, they go to the top of the lighthouse, and there, splayed out on the floor, is a man and a woman brutally murdered with an axe.
Always an axe. I mean, do people even use axes anymore?
I'm just reporting the facts, cliches and all. Chopped up into little tiny giblets with an axe.
You know, sometimes you have to embellish the facts a little to get at the deeper truth. It's okay.
Okay, so who did it?
The woman says, it was my husband. And she turns to the closet and says, he's in there.
Ah, yes, the husband. And that's why I've always been a little weary of marriage.
So the lighthouse keeper creeps over to the closet, opens the door, and sure enough, there's a man inside. But he's cut his own throat. Horrified, he looks closer to see the dead man's face in the dark. Closer, closer. And he sees it's his own face. And then its eyes bulge out and screams.
Yuck. So gross. Hey-o, super twist.
Nice.
Nice one, Squire.
You have me going. Pretty cool.
I think you told it better last time. But good effort.
Okay, you've all had your fun. We should all turn in. There's some weather hitting, are we?
No, because according to standard vessel regulation, we're all required one more beer before hitting the hay.
What regulations are these?
It's standard issue regulatory institutional protocol subdivision 1099.
Uh-huh. Where'd you read that?
The internet.
Oh, so you found a website that tells you to drink beer under every circumstance.
I'm just following orders, ma'am.
I'm into this website.
10-4, good buddy.
And I'm out.
Oh.
See how this could get any worse.
The bad news is these are kind of maybe the fishermen I pissed off earlier.
Oh, God damn it, Conrad.
Great, just great. And the good news?
I recognize them.
How was that good news?
I thought you were gonna ask the good news first.
You're such an idiot, Jesus.
Hey.
Alex, what are they gonna do to us?
Don't worry. If they were gonna kill us, they would have done it already.
I'm not just worried about being killed.
Get untied, right now. Shit, that's not good. Come on.
Conrad!
Nobody knows you're out here, little lady. You're all alone with us now. Let's make the most of it.
You can go fuck yourself, you piece of shit. You're the little lady.
Her brother.
Oh, Jesus, Conrad.
Homie was sleeping on the bunk bed.
Wait, no! Alex!
Ah, shit.
Stop it, let her go! You bastards!
Damn.
Dipstick, shut the fuck up.
I don't think they're gonna hit her. They haven't hit Fliss.
Fliss sure seems to be getting buddy-buddy with him. Did you see my brother?
No. But I'm sure he's fine. These guys probably just want money or something.
All right. Yeah. Look. Homie has Salem. Has a Salem shirt. The next game after this one takes place in Salem.
Don't let them see your hands. Once we get Julia back, maybe we can take him by surprise. Okay.
And jump his ass. Jump his ass. Oh shit. The fuck was that?
Fuck. Motherfuckers.
Why is there a guy in a top hat?
Hey, are you okay? What did they do to you?
I'm fine. They didn't touch me.
Homie was in a suit.
They asked about our parents.
Homie just dripped out.
How much money they have. Just have to wait and see what they want to do with us.
Eight seconds. Storm's 8 miles away.
They came here on a boat. Maybe we can take it.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a speedboat.
The main guy here. He's got a gun.
If we play our cards right, we can catch him by surprise. Take him out.
What the fuck is in underwear?
If you can distract them, I can sneak around to the speedboat.
Fuck, I think he's gonna get killed.
Won't even realize until I'm long gone.
He's gonna get shot, bro. Fuck.
7 seconds. I can get out through the window. We gotta break these off first.
Too loud. They'll hear it.
But we're gonna break them during the thunder.
Good call.
I'll go through the window and get the boat. You guys, distract him.
Bah!
Just stay focused and get to the boat. Okay, let's do it. Good shit. Oh, fuck.
Drop it, Buster.
Conrad! Easy.
Fliss, I got this. Let me handle it.
What are you doing, Ooh. You idiot? Careful. Don't make this worse.
Think about what you're doing, boy.
Just get to the boat!
This kid's trying to kill me also.
Shit. No.
Bring them downstairs. Take this. Use it if you have to.
Alright. Alright, he didn't die. That's good.
Sit down. Over there. You, right here. Sit. Now.
Arrêtez, bande de con! C'est mon bateau! Stop!
Ferme-la, ou je te mets mon poing dans la gueule!
Olsen! Come here!
Which one of you is gonna tell me about this Manchurian goo?
fucking blew our best shot. We could have gotten the boat back and you blew it.
Yeah, I get it.
All right, shut the fuck up!
Oh, give me a break with that gangster shit.
I don't think you fully comprehend the severity of your situation, sister.
I'm just gonna say it. Fliss has gotta be in on this. She and these guys, they travel in the same waters. She's the captain and they barely laid a hand on her? I bet you told them about the Manchurian gold. They're in cahoots.
I can't believe what I'm hearing. I just lost everything I have, and this is what you think?
You're all in this together. This is a trap, and you set us up.
Yeah, asshole. Put a cork in it. Sit still, all of you.
You, come with me.
Hey, leave her alone.
Find out how long the storm is gonna last. Will you try anything? Anything fishy? And there be consequences. Get it.
Duke of Milan requesting weather update. Over.
Duke, we read you. Everything okay? Over.
Hey, just requesting any information about this storm you can give us? It's a little bit hairy out here. Over.
Big storm coming in from the east. Gonna hit you pretty hard, but should pass through your coordinates within an hour. You sound a little stressed, Duke. Please let me know if you need assistance, not used to a little weather freaking you out.
My charter's been a little difficult. Not exactly going as planned. We're starting to have some serious problems.
Hey, just be careful.
I don't want her to fly out. They'll be fine, hey. It's just a little water.
Move it!
Now!
Good job looking after number one. Real smooth. Great leadership, Fliss.
Oh, this is fucking like a puddle, bro. Goddamn.
Is he hiding somewhere?
I don't know where. Get him out of there. He's not safe.
Oh, he's gonna drown.
Buddy, come out!
Move!
Why are you saying it so loud? They're gonna know. Oh, shit. Oh, bruh. He just grabs his ass. I thought I was gonna have to hide, you know, take one out. No, he fucking got drunk. What the fuck? Oh shit, it's the boat! It's the boat, 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 it's the boat. That's the guy that fell on the boat. I the fuck is this boat still up?
Everyone's still alive. Things could have been quite different.
You could have lost people? Damn, I'm good. Too good. Ooh.
Kind-hearted creature I am, I'd like to offer you some forewarning of what's to come. Tempted?
A hint?
Okay, then. We will turn to the Bard for inspiration.
The Bard?
The Merchant of Venice, Act 2, Scene 7. The Prince of Morocco pulls a scroll from the eye of a skull and reads... All that glisters is not gold. Often have you heard that told.
Fuck.
Anyway, now that you've all reached that a point of significant gold,
often you have
distress,
heard is not told.
I presume you're eager to get back to your story. But here's a thing. Everything may not be entirely as it seems.
That's what I'm saying. Everything not entirely as it seems?
Probably shouldn't have said that.
Exactly. It's not real. It's fake. They're just seeing shit. It's gas.
La porte! La porte! Vite! La porte!
The boat. Oh shit.
Junior, retire la tête à l'image.
How's that? My boy Conrad? What the fuck name is it? Conrad. Conrad.
Merde. Mais on est où là?
Jesus.
How is this bitch still up though? It's been moving. This is a World War II era. Fuck.
Cet endroit, c'est un foutu cimetière.
It don't make sense.
All right, over there.
I love you, Bubba.
The place is a floating death trap.
Oh, she dropped, bruh. Oh shit, I'm walking. Walk. Oh no.
Get back.
What are these camera angles, dog?
I did not sign up for a trip to Creep Town.
Something about this place is making my hair stick up so far it's gonna jump out of my neck.
Mask of Madness? Do you dare look in the... Huh? It's a cross. Look at that.
What the hell do these dickheads want with us?
shit.
Oh shit.
Fucking rat, bro. Oh. What's this? Lemon. Recovering faster than I used to take again completely. What a 3A. Alright, can I put this bitch over? Fuck.
Orson! You're in port, you see!
Okay, all of you, into the room.
Melba, you look so pretty.
Hey! It's pitch black in here! Give us the light! Oh. Thanks.
Just gave us a fucking light.
Observations that this is some sort of ship and seems to be abandoned, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say it's some sort of abandoned ship.
You think this ship is the Manchurian Gold?
We are in the vicinity of those coordinates.
We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
Yeah. We're not exactly in the best position to be making any moves.
The second they let their guard down, we gotta take advantage of it and get off the ship.
Yeah, man. This whole rust bucket's one tetanus shot from the bottom of the ocean.
We already tried to escape. Didn't exactly work out.
They swiped our distributor cap. Gonna be difficult to get anywhere without it.
So can't we just, like, hotwire it or something? No. You can't hotwire it. We need the distributor cap.
While those guys are up panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find in this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here. Fliss, I just wanted to say that, I might have gotten things kind of wrong back there.
Excuse me?
I may have kind of prematurely come to the conclusion that maybe, you know, you're working some kind of side deal with these guys, or whatever. But I mean, obviously that's not true. They're being just as bad to you as they are to us, so, yeah.
Allow me to translate. He's saying that he's sorry.
Well, I...
Well, your apology is kinda accepted.
Cool.
Bet. Let's go. Fucking Conrad. Oh. Shiny. There's a vent. Among Us. Huh?
Yeah, archaeologists missing in Iraq. Interesting. That's funny, because in the third game of the series, they go to Iraq and they find this little underground area. Oh yeah, that's what it is. Yeah. Because before that, they go to... They show these British archaeologists that go into the... Found these little mountain things and they got fucked up by the monsters that are in there. Oh shit. What the fuck? They are planning this shit from back here? Damn. Someone really has the Salem t-shirt on.
Real, real creepy. Alright, boss man. What's the plan?
I really don't want to know what these guys are going to do with us.
What do you think this ship was?
Oh shit. Love letter? I see. Hi, baby doll. I miss you like crazy. Oh shit.
Alex, I'm really scared.
Get some time for Bubba to read it. Oh.
Great. Of all the places I'm gonna
Miller
die
X.
On.
Miller X.
Damn. Bonafide ghost ship.
Oh, look, some figures roaming around. Sus. It's a little bit suspicious, Chantel. It's a painting. Premonition?
I wonder why this was ripped off.
Oh. Can I find it? It's a dog. It's a doggo. I don't want to look at there because it's probably going to start the next scene. Is there anything else I can find in here?
I'd love to see the official paperwork that says this hunk of junk is not going to fall apart in any second.
What's so important about these glasses? I think these are the glasses of like the doctor or something. I don't know. The cargo hold is where the bodies were, and they disappeared. And that's also where the homie saw the little kid. So he's probably gonna get fucked up right now. Interesting. Can I help him with this?
Any luck?
I can't get it open.
Hey, come here.
If we can bust it open, freedom.
Oh, no fucking.
You don't know where a vent like this would go. I think we just gotta find out.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
Oh yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Yeah, okay. Conrad, you do it.
Barricade. Come on, bruh.
Hey, hey.
Go. Fuck up. Hurry the fuck up. Hurry the fuck up. Go. Go, Conrad. Don't fucking die. Please. Fuck. No! I didn't know! God damn it. Don't fucking die. I thought that was gonna be a quick time event. I didn't think I had to stay calm, like. I just saw the X and I pressed it. Shit.
Stay quiet. We need to keep going.
No, fuck that. We have to go back for Fliss. I'm the reason she got snagged.
Yep, gotta get her. No way.
Fuck.
No heroics. We gotta get as far away from here as we can.
Shit. You're right.
Why is this bitch hurting my ear? It's in here. Look at, look over here, bruh. Turn. There you go. Yeah, no one's allowed in 3A. Yeah. Cause the homie was talking about, homie always fakes being sick in order to get out of the Guardian 3A, and now they're talking about don't go down to 3A. Why? What's in here? Oh shit.
There's the mystery of the smelly socks, pungent briefs.
Huh? What?
I just want to know where the hell they all went.
There should have been dozens of people on board. Hundreds.
How could they all just vanish and leave all of their stuff behind?
Something doesn't happen.
Where's the "you are here" arrow?
Fliss is okay.
She's a tough cookie.
What are they doing to her?
Jay, you're gonna drive yourself crazy. Just hope for the best, okay?
You hear that?
If by that you mean the terrifying sound, then no, I didn't hear anything. This place is fucking massive.
Thank you.
There's someone down there, all right.
Ok, qui est là? Je vous ai entendu. Qui est là?
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
This now. we've been here before.
I don't think so.
I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Come on, guys, we gotta keep moving.
Hey! According to this, today's beef casserole. Yummy.
It's as if everything just ground to a halt on this one day. The whole ship just stopped functioning. Hey, easy with that. We shouldn't be screwing around right now.
Nice blade. Could make a nice severance package for my assailants if you catch my drift.
I guess you never know. We might have to use it. Yourself.
Ugh.
Soup du jour, mademoiselle?
As if you know your way around a kitchen.
Please, relax. Just messing around. Thinking we gotta go through here. What was that?
I didn't hear anything.
Maybe you should get your ears examined, bud.
This isn't right.
What? What?
There's something in here with us. Did you hear anything?
All right, well, we should keep moving.
I know I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me!
Well, what do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before.
Cool, Jay. We don't have a lot of options. It's gotta be this way.
Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels? Not my scene, you know?
There's no such thing as ghosts.
Oh, ghosts? There are ghosts now?
Well, no. There's no such thing as...
Well, you know that, and I know that. But do the ghosts know that?
Okay, listen. Sure, it's freaky and it's disgusting and it's a little depraved, but they are just a bunch of dead bodies, and I'm sure they are going to stay dead.
What is this?
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
What are they even doing here? I don't think stuck on a ghost ship for all eternity sounds like a good plan A.
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way. Will you please hurry? Please?
Human?
What is the deal with this place?
That is some bad mojo, dude.
Okay, leave. Now! Leave! Okay, that's enough for the bone buddies.
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked?
Well, that's one way to end a relationship.
Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Yes! Maybe that's little baby Dracula. Right there. And those are his parents. And they're lying in the dirt from their native country.
And then they all jump on Conrad and eat off his face. The end. What's the matter? What is it?
Look!
What?
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh?
Can we just get out of here?
Why so spick and span?
This is no time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Don't touch it. Why did you touch it?
Conrad, take a couple of these. Hey, where'd you go?
Looking for a second opinion?
Get in some air.
Conrad!
What the hell? Looks like he died of fright. You can't see that. So, this guy had appendicitis, which is pretty routine, and then he died of a massive heart attack, which is not routine at all.
Hashtag nope, Connie, where the fuck are you? Where is Conrad?
He must have gone on ahead.
Taking me.
Now, why would I tell you? Tell me where we are going, damn it!
Leave that alone.
Be ready. Ready for what?
Ready to take him out.
Oh. Grab it and keep moving. Stop.
Thank you.
these fuck.
Your place is cursed.
Look at this.
Fucking finally, Chris, bro. Holy shit. What'd I tell you, bro? What'd I tell you?